beautiful people, welcome to Promise Words for the Rages. One pastor don't come and say, I say they will poison singer Davido. He talk and he say they will put something for a drink. Say, if they put that for a drink, they will admit Davido, singer Davido for hospital. We will lose something for body. I constantly thought, say, he does the pray for the matter, sin. Till God say it will happen. I beg when I should say that one that God, then he talk tell her that one, because God, they answer all prayers. When it, they say, God, say, this one will dream, see. If we pray, it will cancel. But this pastor say, he pray, put now. Say, God, see, they tell her, say, the thing they happen. I mean, my people, when I watch the video, when I hear what they
told you about one singer called Davido, I mean, they will poison him. I don't know him. I've never seen him in my life. But they will put something inside his drink. He'll be rushed to the hospital. He'll be admitted. He'll be unconscious. I've been dealing with it in prayer, but the Lord said it will happen. And the person that will poison him is sleeping in his house. Somebody give the Lord a clap offering. Did he die? I didn't see him die, but he will lose something in his body that will handicap him.
Since when this pastor they say Davido, they go poison her. See what Davido do for club.
And he said the person will poison her. He said the person dead for his house. He said he not die. He said he not seen her die for the dream more, but he will lose money for inside his body. But they not be. I don't know why. Which kind of Holy Spirit God? Which kind of God they give them vision? We say no, they give vision finish. Oh, because God they give person vision finish. As God tell you said they will poison to God Davido, you go pray, put you will cancel him. God not will tell you say the prayer when you pray for Davido, say they won't poison and say me cancel. God will tell you say the thing will see happen to the said Davido. Say so they will say the person when won't poison and say the person now inside they live with them for inside house. Because a Nigeria pastor now they talk this one so. Because this kind of God when we say they give all this our Nigeria pastor vision, we don't give them the vision finish, eh? I don't say that one our God, but they are God, but not be the God when they serve. Because the God when they serve, if they do all things are possible. With him, all things are possible. With him, anything you ask and they give, anything you cancel, when you dream of it, you go God. He will answer. So this pastor, we are not here for see vision. Tiga Davido, this pastor don't see vision for you now. Say your person when they near you pass, say he will poison you. I bet singer Davido, they care for him, because you get children to take care of. Stay with me for Promise Word for the Rages. This one I see they happen for the sake Kenya. School bus driver rape small pikin. Your 5 years old. For inside bus when the pikin they go house. You cannot really know what they turn all these people on for small pikin body. I don't know. Maybe to your open eye, rape your old pikin by yourself. Even your pikin, oh my goodness. This is why I say your pikin be say, this pikin so, if it be this man pikin, he will feel rape him. This pikin and this man pikin. Your open eye, can under person pikin, rape him, 5 years old baby. You rape him for his high school boy when they go school. Eh? I wish the house girl now not observe. I wish the house girl not observe the girl now. Ah, the way the girl did the worker, the open leg the worker. Ah, what it happen? They for no know. My parents now, they know they stay around. Parents know they stay around for this Peking. Now the house girl, now I come discover, say, ah, they don't vandalize the Peking, no. Ah, Peking, what it happen? Say, now he be bus driver. When they carry they come for school. Na he rape her. And thank God say the pikin see they talk. You see know who rape her. Eh? Oh, pikin we know call they talk and call. I want to know who rape her. Oh, pikin we know sabi talk where. Even the boss will come see threatening as if he talk, he will kill her. The pikin no see care, come see talk. If you want kill her, make it kill her. I beg parents, more than the tremor that they teach you na pikin things. Even those person threatening, I mean they make sure say that if they reach out, they talk. For her, more than teacher, they look on her pikin, especially girls. Because these days, I don't know what they worry all those men these days. They will be say, Small people they turn them on. Small people will they turn them on. I don't know whether they know they think or their heart know they judge. They say, ah, this one I won't do so. It go good. I know they will just open where they raise small picking. I bet parents wanna get girls children. If now they go they carry on a picking for school or not, they know they vision and they observe the children if they come for school. Cause next week they read this news. So we or now we say we get girls kids. Na bem na dey observe na children mo dey tell na children say if anybody touch una for school, if anybody do anything for school, mo na make sure say una tell me if una reach her. If anybody touch una where be say no supposed to touch una, if una reach her, mo na make sure say una talk, mo na no fear, mo na tell una. Even though the person is children say go kill you, they no fit come kill you for your mama heart if you don't reach your house. So mo na make sure say una dey tell una children like that.
Now, the Shanzu Law Court in Mombasa County is set to rule on a bail application of a defilement suspect presented before court. The suspect, who worked as a conductor at a kindergarten in Bombolulu, allegedly defiled a 5-year-old girl in a school bus on her way home from school. He, however, denied the charges in court. The investigating officer told the court that his release is likely to jeopardize the witnesses, some of whom are children. The court is expected to make a ruling on the bail application on Wednesday.
I can't tell you now today. I beg you to share this video, more than like, more than comment. Stay with me for promised word for the ridges. Stay tuned for my next video. Peace out.